Splitadocious.
Avant. Old fake R. Kelly looking ass. Old
AKA Dwayne Martin wannabe.
Yeah, butter rim looking ass nigga and shit. Talking about some 4 minutes.
Apparently his chick just called him, and he got 4 minutes to get home before he see her because she finna dip on him.
And he got some explaining to do.
Yeah, like Lucy and shit.
Hell yeah. Look at this nigga. Looking like the Unabomber in that bitch.
Yeah, this nigga up in this shit like he filming the wire and shit. Just all in the dark, spotlight and shit.
Just like, look, man, you know what I'm saying? She was before you, man. I'm just saying.
I don't give a fuck, nigga. I found the pictures, and it still has
listen,
pussy juice from 13 minutes ago.
Listen, you seen Belly?
What the fuck Belly got to do with this?
Man, nigga? She sucked my dick the night before last, man. It was just, she just gave me a little bit of that fellatio.
So why I found your wet ass drawers hanging on the shower head?
Man, we got in there with the clothes on, and you know what I'm saying?
You know what? Niggas don't even do that. Why you hanging your own drawers on the shower head? You shit your pants or something, nigga?
Nah, man, look, man, it ain't even like that, son. You know, I just be... You know, see, let me just get to the house
don't
first.
Don't even got nothing to say.
No, just let me get to the house first.
You little raggedy SS. You think you're doing it.
Man, but it got a clean engine, B. So you better hit the mailbox.
That bitch like Night Rider.
Yeah. You're pushing me too far.
This is New York, not the desert.
The nigga pulling up. Traffic jam.
Shit looking like the day after tomorrow, that motherfucker.
Exactly. This nigga here trying to figure out what the fuck I'm going
to
do.
Like, what happened to the weather?
You know, y'all got to get the fuck out the way. I'm about to lose my baby. This nigga here in the middle of
where this nigga at where it's like clocks like that?
Yeah, I'm like, he must be in a good part of town. I don't really know
about
exactly.
That nigga must be in Hyde Park or something.
Some shit, man. I'm like, bitch, you must be in like Park Avenue or some shit.
Yeah, got the clocks all up there, and this nigga gonna ride through SS.
Hell yeah.
Nigga, you supposed to be driving a Lincoln Town car or something, nigga.
This nigga here running fully clothed and shit. But you better lose some of that fucking heavy ass jackets and shit you got.
Because I got to keep my R&B thug image.
You know what I'm saying?
Look at this nigga running.
Yeah, bumping into niggas. He got all kind of sprays and the nigga hey! Move. Nigga fuck nigga move.
You know, that's why I had a syringe laced with HIV.
Exactly.
Fucking nigger monkey.
Look, he about to damn. Oh, watch out with the fucking water, bitch.
Nigga had to take the blue pill and get the matrix so he
can. I got no more time.
So, nigga, I'm gonna have to catch the bus.
Look, now he wanna take it off.
You wanna take it off now? It's like, fuck, man, it's gonna lose my credibility.
But shit, nigga, I'll be doing all these sit ups and shit.
It's alright, Trey Songz gonna come pick that shit up.
Exactly. This nigga in here just got the affliction shirt on and shit. Yeah. Man, I gotta make it to Washington Avenue, me. You know what I'm saying? I gotta make it there.
Getting this Rocky on this shit.
Hell yeah. Nigga, the skull cap. You ain't gonna make it, nigga.
So, I'm here. How much time y'all left? How much time?
He's like, look, man.
What the fuck you want now, nigga? I'm here.
What I was saying was, you know what I'm saying? My car ain't no piece of shit.
You can't here to tell me that. What about the wet ass draws, motherfucker?
Man, look, don't make me put a pistol on your ass.
Two pistols.
Exactly. She got it.